What's going on, guys? Just waking up to some tragic news, breaking news. Aaron Hernandez has committed suicide. This morning, the guards found him hanged in his prison, you know, in his cell. It's a crazy situation. You know, he couldn't deal with it. He couldn't deal with the shit, you know. He's not guilty. But, you know, yeah, he had to do life in prison still. You know, and, it's fucked up. But, you know, I think he had to be set up, man. I don't know, man. I don't know, but something's not right in this picture, man. How do you out of nowhere just commit suicide and then fucking, you know. And then, something's not right. Something's fishy, man. That's my opinion. I think something's fishy. Something's going on with them. Because it just doesn't make any sense. You know. Mind you, the spring solstice is starting. You know, the blood sacrifices in this week. So, I don't know, man. He was dealing with a lot of issues. And they find him not guilty. I don't know, something's weird about it. I found it very fishy. What do you guys think? Let me know.